Hey there! In this video, you'll learn how to assemble your new Antsy Pants Fire Engine. All Antsy Pants builds feature an easy-to-use snap-and-click design. The durable connectors fit securely into poles, like this. Now before we begin, let's gather the color-coded parts needed for your build. 8 red poles, 24 navy poles, 8 magenta poles, 2 teal poles, 6 pink connectors, 12 yellow connectors, 8 blue connectors, 3 orange connectors, 1 steering wheel, and 1 fabric cover. Ready? Let's get started! First, begin to build the bottom using 2 red poles, 8 navy poles, 4 yellow connectors, 4 blue connectors, and 2 pink connectors. Then, snap and click all parts together, like this. Now, with 10 navy poles, 2 magenta poles, 2 orange connectors, 4 blue connectors, and 2 pink connectors, build the sides like this. You're doing great! For the center area, use 2 teal poles, 2 red poles, 6 magenta poles, 1 orange connector, and 1 steering wheel. Then, fit the parts together as shown here. Now, use 6 red poles, 6 blue poles, and 8 yellow connectors. Snap and click all parts together to build the top. Now, slide on the fabric cover in the areas shown here. Fit over the build, and your fire engine is complete. Build, play, and bring your imagination to life. And don't forget to share your builds and find inspiration online. It's time to enjoy your new Antsy Pants build. For questions or comments, you can reach us here. Have fun building!